This 25 by 25 yard area contains four scoring zones, two red squares and two yellow squares, with a goal on each side of the field. Two teams of four compete to create scoring opportunities by passing round the opposition into their corresponding coloured squares or teammate to finish on one touch. No defending player may enter the coloured squares, so working together to intercept play is the key objective for defenders.